What's up, guys? Today, since the parts for the smallest car are coming into like next week, I decided to show you guys my speaker pack. I just didn't want to give too much away about this, just a general overview, give anyone who wants to build one some ideas. I've been playing this for about 2 years and I finally built it about maybe 3 months ago. It's just a regular backpack, and then I got this top speaker from the batting cages at my school. I had broken and fallen down. And the bottom one I got from Goodwill. It's got 2 tweeters, so that was a pretty good deal. There's a little amp inside, and the whole thing runs off of this little 1300 milliamp. Ah, that's not it. And the whole thing runs off this little 1300 milliamp, 3-cell, 11.1 volt battery. It can be charged the same charger as my RC car charger, so that's pretty good. This is the amp. It's got it from Amazon. It's not the best amp, but it's pretty good for what it is. It's got the little screwing things on the side. The battery won't keep slipping out, so yeah, eventually I'm gonna upgrade this. Put the whole thing out though, I can. It's electrical tape, so it doesn't short circuit. But it's a pretty loud amp. I'm eventually gonna upgrade it. And these two do have lights. They are not currently working at the moment. I broke them, I gotta fix them. But I will throw up a video of them working. Yeah, they're pretty cool. They go with the rhythm of the music. This all cost me under $100. Backpack and top speaker free. That was about $10. Amp was about 17. Battery is about 30. So yeah, it was pretty good for the price. Just if anyone wants to build one, some inspiration, some ideas. Like, comment, subscribe. If you like the video, please subscribe. And have a good day.